Fabuland set 3673 Steamboat, also known as Paddle Steamer, was produced by LEGO in 1985. It contained 61 parts and 3 Fabuland figures, Walter Walrus and 2 monkey mates. The set came with a single moulded hull piece, as well as a number of assorted bricks and 2 paddle wheels. The monkey mate figures came with a broom, a wrench and oil can, whilst Walter came with a flask and mug. Opinion. When this set came out in 1985, LEGO had already been making Fabuland for over 6 years. This wonderful steamboat was found on eBay. It's in almost mint condition, apart from a tiny bit of UV fading. The box and instructions too have very little play use. What do we think? It's fabulous. Thanks for watching.